Now, welcome back. Now, Studio Bonge, good morning, Naija Show. And we'll just kick off now with our very first interview this morning. And of course, we want to talk about matter when concerned security. And then Ambassador Dr. Ohemie Roy Ohideve, now he go join us. He be military veteran. And he join us via Skype for us to discuss this particular matter. So we want to discuss now, what to expect from this new service chiefs when they don't come inside the office right now. So what do you first of all think about this, change in the helm of affairs by the president? We don't say before this time, calls don't be in day. When they call, they tell our president, say, in fact, the call come from the north. They say, change the security chiefs. They know they do what they're supposed to do. Insecurity day on the rise. And we see say many pushback there on top of that matter. Finally, we see say president and say, I made everybody come out. In don't bring new people in. So maybe we start from there. What do you feel about the change first?
The change goes, wherever change comes on, it just be like say you're hungry. So far you never die, they can't bring food. You go chop now, and you go feel better. So we thank God for the change, and we no get choice than to begin to join them so that they go do their work. So far the Nigeria never scatter, United Nations never enter Nigeria, ECOMOG never enter Nigeria, so that they can't settle matter. So the matter still stays at our house. So make we find solution.
Okay, but you feel say that change now part of the solution. You feel say the problem day for the people will be say day in office. I mean, if you say the problem pass like that.
Well, part of the solution now the reason why you don't see the change before.
I see.
Because if everything day intact, people they work say then no one make people die. Then that change is supposed to don't come soon. Because one of the things we make our Nigerian army strong now because of the trust when the junior officer gets, say, Oga go soon go, now my turn. So he go to read the book, he go to learn as they see, he go to plan with his mates, Air Force, Army, Navy, then go to plan, say, when he reach our turn, we go join hands, we go cancel this thing once and for all. People don't die too much. You know, so when Oga no agree go, and he signs all this to retire, in junior, when they back time, don't need to retire. Who go come they think? Who get time? Where will come they think? Say, and when my son reach, your son not get plan. They see you retire you before your son reach. So everybody come they find where he go chop. Everybody they find how he go manage himself, manage the family before he go retire. Now the corruption where you come to say the answer.
So Oga Roy, you mean say the situation pass as we take the CM, seeing the fact say from the system inside. Because of this corruption situation where you've been to talk about now, nah, nah, be one of the things where they hinder the progress of the Nigerian army fight against the insurgencies. Abi, because some other reports they talk about how the Nigerian army not even get the right ammunition or the right supply or intelligence to take tackle these insurgencies. Share you if you say that one safe now, one of the major issues where they affect this situation.
Well, before you go say something nourish, you go first confirm. Say the one way they your hand, you don't use them finish.
Okay.
The money where they send go the army for logistics, for welfare of troops and everything, if they reach them. You know, so we need to confirm whether the thing they reach them. And how we go say confirm? That is the way we don't see. Number one, the soldiers where they set up operation, every day they complain. Say they not get medical. Some get bullet wounds, they go their village, go treat and do video, make with them. Some go say they set out for patient, then they drink water for daughter. Some go say money where they're supposed to pay to them, they know they see. Even if they see, I know they come on time. Even if they come, in know they complete. You know, so we they hear all of those kinds of things. So the first thing where we go do, where we go advise, may we not even bother and say we want to go look money time. The one where they are our hand first, make we make sure say he go for waiting the release and for. Once you feel use and for waiting the release and for, then you know say yes, God don't they bless you, make you see road. Because now from there you go say no, where in nourish, where you need more, and where you need to re-strategize. So if I look logistic, whether they give army, sort of say the logistic nourish. We day here when Boko Haram go attack army, they will carry army own property go. Why they not leave them? Say, ah, this gun, now fake gun, I no go carry. Why they not leave the armored personnel carrier, the APC, and all those things, they are not go carry. Even the MRAP, all those things that they snatch, why they not leave us? Is they good? Is they useful? So that one now, another side. The person where carry the gun, now we supposed to they look. The person where they operate the army equipment, now we supposed to they look. And equipment is between the man and the weapon. So the effectiveness of that equipment, the equipment go say work.
Okay. Ambassador, so what's going to be your own expectation right now from these new people who don't enter? Because as you don't already talk, better corruption don't already instituted one way or another because of failure for the administrative side. As these new people don't come, I don't say people go down, they look there and say, make we see the difference they go make. But if the bad eggs, when we say they already, when make it difficult for the former or garden still there in place, I'm not sure how much difference go see there, but what will be your expectation? Like they don't enter now, what do you want to see as person will be said on day there before?
Well, we don't tell them. And these people will enter, one thing we are saying, thank God, we not go bring them come from Ghana, South Africa, London, Canada. Then they here. The rain, as they beat me, they beat you. Now so they beat them, see. Now, so they beat their mama, their papa, their brother, their sister from where they village. Now, so their in-law, where they travel for road, where they kidnap, they tell them, say, boss, this is all this village, oh. Now, so if they assess them. So now, their son, now, the first thing where we need to beg, not be even the people. The first thing where we need to beg now, the government, not go influence them. Carry your policies, go one side, leave government security agency, make them work. Let them do what they call them can't do. Remove politics first. We don't already vote on our inside. PDP, tomorrow, now wait. Make we clear all this money where they go. Make these people turn finish. As soon as they come, more now carry on a viral and paper they look. So everybody where they politics, more now leave these people alone. Delete their number for your phone. Then the other thing where you go look now, public trust. If now me be one of them now, one of my agenda now to build public trust. Because if you want to get information, correct information where you go call intelligence, where you go be used to capture anything where go kill your people, kill Nigeria people, or cause violence, you must trust, the people must trust you. You must trust the people. So that build of trust must continue right now. Another one where you go look at now, interagency relationship. Many agencies no one pick army phone again. Because army just they do like saying that then they rule this country. The military, the police, and sorry, the Navy and the Air Force join. They no one answer the police fee say army don't they take their work. DSS say army gets military intelligence. You know, so all those things they affect their performance. So we need to make sure say yes, so this thing they work as we plan out. So if we also look again, the welfare of the soldier, not the only money. One of the welfare area now in health. What is the health plan for all those soldiers who don't wound? You know how many still get bullet wounds, bomb wounds, still dead their body, see now? So many. And army no get the health structure. Nigeria no get, talk of army. Army no get health structure where they will say street, when the person go happy, say that they treat them well. Sometimes they will put iron inside your leg. Sometimes they go say your bullet wound dead there. You never see who remove it for you. When he reach time to remove it, they don't even get the right thing. They go they drag your skin, you go they sharp. So the thing they pain the one when never get bullet wound. Say more if I wound now, nah, so I go come fit. So these silly people will come so they need to look that medical side well. They need to socialize them. Training again. All those training whether they do Euro training. If they want to do special forces training, they'll bring one or you go, put in picture, everybody go wear black shirt, black hat, carry special forces. Now so that they train special forces. Go look where special forces from come, see how they train them. Carry the model come. Remove your commission and your markup role that they put on top. Make we not train our soldiers. Train the military. So that they go get the tactical experience to take over so the Boko Haram and terrorism. And the equipment where they buy. There's a bit of pressure, huh? I'll just bring the equipment because so you enter. press that one, press this one. Now here be the gear. That one also work when emergency come now. Mm-hmm. Then you need to also look at the veterans, the people way there outside. They be the good outside now, they don't come outside. As they come outside, when they did service, we just tell them, bros, move and arrange this house. Because when you pack on my load, my come follow us sleep for this house. Now the veteran community, many of their children they start with. Both Army and Navy Air Force, both officer and non-commissioned officer. Many are veteran children. You don't get money chop, your papa don't get money chop. You don't see medical treatment. Your papa don't see medical treatment. And you they fight, and your papa fight in their house, you know they feel worker. Nobody they call him, nobody they check. I can go hospital, my money, he go still call you. Then say me I buy one medicine, my money no reach. So now if they not look the veteran community, then man go soon enter. So that place now motivation for everybody. Finally, I'll just tell them say one thing where they consign now is make them copy international because terrorism is a global standard.
Yes.
What is other countries doing? Most of the thing where other countries they do nothing at you. These terrorists they get sleeper cells. All these DSS people, what is NSA doing, you know? So make them relate more with agency, immigration. All those people, when they enter, and somebody go identify them, who be Nigeria, who know be Nigeria. We got the song, say, Fulani, they come for here. Terrorists, they come for here. Who identify the one where they don't catch?
Yeah.
Should be the one where they don't catch, that they recircular. As three of them, they show with this new chief of defense staff, may they cancel this recircle of terrorists. Plan where they grant. May they cancel them. May they use size through the law. Cancel it. National Assembly did it. Senate did it. The judiciary did it. May the judiciary, Senate, National Assembly support them. Anybody where they catch where the terrorists, make it face wasting terrorists they face for other countries. Maybe here where terrorists go, they chop chicken. They enter air condition. Then soldiers, they bush, they drink water for gutter. And they fight. The same terrorists where in capture. He goes here for TV. He's a short chicken. That's fine. So these people, defense staff, and all these people will come to with all the service chiefs. May they look all these five things that I don't mention.
Ogaro, you don't really mention some very key points and key expectations of these new service chiefs we don't come out. So from the collaboration where you talk to me, the agencies, they collaborate with other agencies because that's where they go fee even and get some kind of information. And the one where you even touch me, where you talk now, to build the trust with the citizens, because as the situation take be, if they don't get that trust with the citizens, we suppose they give them some kind of information about things where they happen, no go fit, give them that information also. You don't talk so much about this thing. And we believe, say, these 5 points where you don't give so, they go take a cue from these points where you don't drop. The training, the whole system itself, trying to put it out there to make sure, say, they really do it and they put them there to do. And no forget, that's the veteran package. We suppose they happen for the people we don't, the ex-servicemen, we don't come out for service and all those kind of things. But you don't really highlight a lot of conversations we did here this morning. And we would, let's say that this one will fit take because of time. But we really thank you for joining us this morning on top of this matter. And we will definitely get to talk again about some other things regarding this whole security levels. Have a lovely day, sir. Thank you for joining us this morning.